Hey guys, welcome back to the Ethan B0206 Show, a show where I had segments from the early days, and you know what? So today's item is a microscope. It is pretty small, which you mostly see, but this microscope lets you see through your skin. Oh my god, my hair looks sharp! Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see from here, but if you guys can see my finger, it's okay. I don't think you guys can see it. It's really hard to see, guys. Yeah, you guys can't see it, but it's really neat. You should get one of these. I had this one for like over maybe 10 years ago. I'm not sure, but It's a pretty long time. So, yeah, you can see through my skin. Wait, I wonder if I can see through my shirt. That looks really fuzzy. I got this Lucky Charms container. Let's see. Wow, really textured onto the cup of Lucky Charms. I really do love Lucky Charms, just to be honest. How about my pencil eraser? My gosh, that looks so weird. Oh, wait, where's the eraser? Oh, here it is. Whoa. Looks so weird. You can do anything with this kind of microscope. Maybe the wooden, maybe the wood on my desk. Let's see. Wow. Looks a bit dirty, but whatever. I can deal with that. What else can I microscope with? A spiky ball. Oh my gosh, yeah. This is a little Frankenstein spiky ball. Let's see if I can do that one. Oh my gosh, it looks so weird. It looks like a freaking anemone. There's a bit of dirt on here. What the frick? Because it's been over in the corner since, like, a long time. I don't even remember where I got this. Okay. What about the big eraser? For big mistakes. Yeah, same as the pencil eraser, except a bit dirty. Everything on my desk is slightly dirty, but, you know, whatever. Hair flying in the way. I've never seen that before. This microscope can do anything. Just scans through your skin and anything else you'd like.